I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up a Roblox passkey on your iPhone or iPad. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Do you ever worry about the security of your Roblox account, especially when your iPhone or iPad gets into the hands of younger siblings or friends? Or perhaps you face the annoying situation of unauthorized purchases? Well, fear no more. Today, I'm going to take you through the crucial steps of setting up a Roblox passkey on your iPhone or iPad. Setting up a Roblox passkey on your iPhone or iPad doesn't just enhance the security of your Roblox account, it also means you'll no longer need a password to log into your Roblox account on that device. Now let's walk through the steps to set up a Roblox passkey on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Roblox mobile app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Roblox home screen. Step 2. Tap the icon featuring a horizontal ellipsis in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The More screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this menu until you see Settings and then tap Settings. The Settings screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Account Info in this menu. You'll land on the Account Info screen. Step 5. Navigate to the Login Methods section and then look for the option to add a passkey. In this example, I'll tap Add Passkey. An Add a Passkey window pops up, letting you know that passkeys are the most secure and easiest way to log in to your Roblox account. Step 6. Tap Continue. You'll be prompted for your Face ID or PIN code you use to access your iPhone or iPad. Step 7. Enter the device's PIN code or supply your Face ID. You'll see a message letting you know that a passkey has been created. Going forward, you'll no longer need to log into Roblox on this specific device because you'll be authenticated using your passkey. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.